I think the next time if they do make that play again, Ice Blast gotta be there.
Yeah.
Like if you have Ice Blast, then that's a fair play.
They use it like 15 seconds earlier to try and hit him. To try and hit Philodie.
Oh, they see. Wow. He's dead.
Yeah, missed with the grip.
Yule Scepter perhaps?
No.
Okay, here comes the Yule Scepter on himself. MS is going for the kill, but meanwhile, Lasu is going to go on the BKB Doom. Ice Path will not hit. They will actually break down AEI quite quickly. And looks like BKB's down for Doom, so he's going to be in a lot of trouble. There's no Doom available just yet. Ravage going to come through. The Bolt and Torrent. Where is it coming on the backline from Kunkka? No Torrent, no Bolt just yet. Excuse me. MSS on the run, but they really need Doom to lock him down. Oh, what a time lapse going back away from the Doom. There's an X on the Batrider. Probably get him dead. This is such a chaotic team fight. The Bolt's going to come in from the Batrider. They'll get him dead, but is that actually worth it? Batrider still running away. Meanwhile, Envy on the backline gets one kill. Reincarnation gets used on the backline as well. They get the Batrider. What a chaotic team fight. I think Chaos. Oh, wow. They find MSS as well. One more crit.
Ooh.
A double for Envy.